I love running by the state capitol after work because you never know who you're going to see there or what's going to be going on. So today, what you will find if you swing by is the 43rd annual Native American Day.
Yeah, KCRA3's Brian Hickey is there live at the state capitol. Good morning, Brian.
Good morning to you. Yeah, we got some dancers back here. We got some drummers out here on the south side of the capitol. And we have, just a beautiful sight out here. Anacita Agustinas with us this morning to tell us about Native American Day here at the Capitol. What is this day all about?
This is the 43rd annual Native American Day, and it's a state holiday honoring the contributions of Native Americans in the state of California. And this is a day that the entire state of California recognizes and stops to recognize Native heritage and culture. This event is sponsored by the State Tribal Liaisons of California, and we represent all the nations of California, all tribes. And we have today's program, we'll have speakers and distinguished guests, dancers representing California and intertribal dancers. Right now, we're witnessing intertribal dancers called Native Boogie and Beats.
And what does this dance represent?
Well, you see various different styles of intertribal dancers. The young woman in the white is Anacita Hernandez. She's the founder of Native Boogie and Beats. She's dancing Fancy Shawl. And the young woman in pink behind her, that is called Jingle. And you'll see that there are cones wrapped around cording, and that's a different plain style of dancing. And so the young man is called in the blue is a grass dance, and that's yarn that represents grass, and it's also a plain style of dancing.
Well, certainly something to come down and see in person down here at the state capitol for Native American Day. Just a beautiful sight out here, and they're just getting things going. Everything really kicks off at 10 o'clock this morning. We'll send it back to you guys.